What is gravity? Gravity is an invisible, non-contact pulling force between two objects. Gravity pulls objects towards each other's centers. On Earth, gravity pulls objects downwards. It causes things to fall instead of floating upwards. And it keeps us grounded instead of floating off into space. Gravity also explains orbits. It causes planets to revolve around the sun without flying off. The moon also orbits Earth due to gravity too. Theories about gravity have changed over time. In ancient Greece, Aristotle had lots of ideas, but he didn't have much evidence. He claimed lighter stuff should fall faster than heavier objects, but he never tested it. Then along came the Italian scientist Galileo, centuries later. He proved Aristotle wrong. He suggested that gravity affects all objects equally. Galileo carried out hands-on investigations to drop heavy and light balls at the same time. He found that lighter objects fall slightly slower than heavier objects because air resistance affects them more. But his theory was that exactly the same amount of gravity pulled the heavier and the lighter ball towards the ground. Isaac Newton expanded on Galileo's work. He explained in detail why objects fall to the ground in the first place. He came up with the term gravity and used it to describe an invisible force that pulls objects towards each other. Newton also used maths to make predictions about gravity and its behavior. In 1971, astronaut David Scott proved Galileo's earlier theory. The moon has no air, so no air resistance. And when he dropped a feather and a hammer, they both fell at the same speed. This proved that gravity affected heavy and light objects the same. Why not check out the free resources for this and other lessons? Or inquire about the full curriculum? Link in bio.